obviously running out of time. And so what I've said to the members of Congress is that you need over the next 24 to 36 hours to give me some sense of what your plan is to get the debt ceiling raised through whatever mechanisms they can think about.
Hours to be all we were kind of thinking of, maybe. Damn! And if you don't, there's a strong possibility that you will be asked again, you know, for at least some sense of what your plan is, because